This is Thorpe, still Thorpe, lies in the centre. This is Alexander, and Showler's in there, and Showler gets the decisive touch, and Luton strike early. Thomas with the flick on, and it's been turned in, and Mitchell Thomas will claim it from Alexander's corner, 2-0 to the Hatters. Thomas once again. Ball towards Douglas, who was taken out there, but the referee will wave play on, and it'll come to Grant, and Grant makes it 3. Shrewsbury 0, Luton Town 3.